His starting rotations repertoire.
Edwin Rios attacking the first pitch, and that's deep to center, and that is over the batter's eye. Edwin Rios gets into one, and the Dodgers regain the lead in the second.
Yep, first pitch, tried to come up and in. It was down and in. And left-handers like it down there. Well, if you're going to come in, you're better off going up and in. We'll see where that ends up. And Rios knocks it over everything in center field.